Hello everyone. I'm very happy to have the opportunity today to talk about our digital transformation at Schneider, a digital transformation at scale. My name is Peter Weckesser. I'm the Chief Digital Officer at Schneider, and I have been in this role for about 1.5 years. When I came on board, I saw a company with very good digital maturity and strong foundations, which was also proven through our resiliency in the COVID crisis. I also found a company that has digital at the core of its strategy. While we have solid foundations, we are also convinced that we can generate a lot more value as we scale and accelerate our digital transformation. In my presentation today, I will introduce what that means for us at Schneider. I want to spend most of the time today talking about how we will create even more value for our customers and partners. But it all starts with ourselves. We are on a significant transformation journey for Schneider, for our employees and our business processes. We have a clear ambition to drive best-in-class productivity and efficiency across all of our business processes in supply chain management, in product lifecycle management, and in go-to-market. Every function in Schneider, every line of business is part of this. We are on a path to improve the efficiency of all of our employees, delight them with a cutting-edge digital experience, support their work-life balance and career opportunities. For our customers and partners, we want to evolve our portfolio to augment it even more with software and digital offerings. And we will orchestrate an open ecosystem across our industrial data platforms. And most importantly, we will do all this at scale. Jean-Pascal has already introduced our digital flywheel that drives new growth opportunities. With more software and more digital services, we are moving the conversation with our customers from a function and feature discussion to a value discussion about productivity, efficiency, and sustainability. It is not a surprise that the number of our C-level engagements is continuously growing. More software and more digital will continue to drive more recurring revenue. The various elements of the flywheel generate pull-through on each other. More value from our advisors generates more connected products. More assets under management generate more demand for edge control and digital services. This flywheel already represents 50% of our group revenue today, but our ambition goes even beyond this. Our digital transformation at scale serves two main purposes. One, drive more productivity for ourselves and our partners and customers. And second, continue to fuel growth through our digital portfolio and new business models. This is why we have defined a clear strategy that will unlock unprecedented productivity and growth for our customers. Our approach is about unifying our software portfolio, unifying the user experience, and creating a unified data federation. Our customers today are asking for integration across lifecycle stages from design, build, to operate and maintain. But our enterprise customers expect a second dimension of integration. Many of them manage factories and infrastructure. They manage power distribution in their sites. And finally, they all manage buildings. The result is a need for unification at scale across these two dimensions. Naturally, our customers expect a software portfolio that stretches across industry and infrastructure, power and building. A software portfolio that unifies the approach. This is exactly what we are working on. With our software portfolio across EcoStruxure, AVEVA, OSI, RIP, ETAP, Planon, IGXAO, ALPI, and our partnerships, we already have an outstanding coverage and a clear market-leading position when it comes to data platforms, particularly in operate and maintain. We have already heard from Jean-Pascal that our plan is to make unification a reality. Providing our customers with unmatched integration and interoperability. We call that unified asset lifecycle management. Let me go into more details of our software strategy across the group. What is unified data federation and AI? We have embarked on the journey to build a data federation across our data platforms, which will also be open for third parties. This will provide our customers access to their data across multiple industrial platforms. It will also allow the utilization of AI at scale. One of the greatest challenges in successfully implementing AI is access to data. We plan to solve this for our customers. What is unified user experience? We will enable our customers to find, to select, to buy, to deploy, to get support for all of our software portfolio with one unified experience in our group. What do we mean by unified software? We are building the technical integration of our software portfolio. That means creating the technical interfaces among our software products along the customer journeys. From designing a digital twin to building and operating the assets. We already have hundreds of customers using multiple of our software products today. Our unification approach will provide significant added value to our existing customers, as well as to new customers that we will attract. These customers represent all industries and geographies. They all have specific needs. So how can we at Schneider make sure that we meet those needs as their digital partner for efficiency and sustainability? We believe the answer is openness. And it is my pleasure to introduce the next level of EcoStruxure openness. Today, EcoStruxure is already a leading industrial IoT platform. Connecting 6 million assets under management with 50% growth rate this year. We have 100,000 collaborators in our exchange ecosystem. In recent years, we have built a fast-growing business with our EcoStruxure advisors, allowing our customers to generate actionable insights from the data we help them to collect from their assets. We will continue to invest and evolve this portfolio to make our EcoStruxure advisors even more interoperable in the future. We are extremely proud that we have been able to build a digital service business leveraging the EcoStruxure platform and our advisor portfolio. To drive even more productivity, efficiency, and sustainability for our customers, we are taking the next step to further open up EcoStruxure. We are offering APIs to our customers and ecosystem partners to allow them to build their own advisors and applications and to define and operate their own business models around them. Schneider Electric Exchange will play a major role in building and enabling this ecosystem. With this step, we will commercialize EcoStruxure through recurring platform and data as a service business models. We are working actively with customers and partners on our open platform approach. Let's hear from one of them.
Hi, I'm Eugene Murario. I'm the head of global engineering for BMO. And I'm here to discuss about the collaboration between Schneider, BMO, and BGIS. Bank of Montreal is a highly diversified financial services provider is the eighth largest bank by assets in North America, serving 12 million customers globally. We partner with BGIS, a leading global real estate and facility management services provider, helping us to achieve our energy, operational, and health and well-being goals. We have a very ambitious targets to reduce our carbon footprint by 30% by 2030, and this project is helping us to achieve that goal. We have been using EcoStruxure for retail solutions in our facilities, and now, with the next level of EcoStruxure openness, we're starting to capture the value of data as a service. Our solution is integrated in BMO's remote command center to provide remote monitoring of alarms and key parameters within our buildings. The result is greater operational efficiency through enterprise-level management and integration of alarms enabled by open EcoStruxure data. This level of visibility and integrated management helps BGIS reduce our energy costs while also driving down our cost to serve. The collaboration started as a pilot project and now is being scaled with deployments in more and more sites.
As we could see, the Bank of Montreal and their partners, BGIS, are already unlocking added value through the integration of EcoStruxure data and leveraging an open API approach. Time to summarize. Schneider is fully committed to the digital transformation. This transformation is a business transformation, impacting every employee at Schneider. We have the same commitment and ambition when it comes to helping our customers with their digital transformation. With our software portfolio, we have embarked on a journey to make what we call unified asset lifecycle management a reality. Helping our customers to create unmatched value across the lifecycle and across industry and infrastructure, power and buildings. Finally, I was really happy to share that we'll be giving our customers the opportunity to use open EcoStruxure to build their own advisors and own business models in the largest industrial data ecosystem. We believe that our digital transformation at scale will have a lasting impact on all of our employees, customers, and partners. Thank you.